The Atlanta Braves really had a great way to start off the second half of the MLB 2019 season with the sweep over the San Diego Padres in their first series win at Petco Park since 2011. They're now 20 games over 500 and lead the Nationals by 7 games in first place. I'm Blake Newsom reporting live from Sports Broadcasting Camp, Atlanta City Sports Center.